We have the capacity to deliver the Get Boosted Now campaign. What we need is for people to realise the urgency and come forward themselves.
To Christmas, yes or no?
Well, I've said already that people should be cautious. But what we've also said is that people should decide what they want to do. It's a matter for their personal choice. We're not closing things down. But we do think people need to be cautious. And you can see that...
Yeah. Is he right?
Yeah. Look, I think what both Chris Whitty and I are saying is that there is a big wave of Omicron coming through. People need to be prudent. They need to think about, you need to think about your budget of risk, as it were, Sam. But what we're not saying, we're not in the position that we were in last year of closing everything down and trying to mandate exactly what people do. We want to leave much more to people's responsibility and choice, but we want them to be aware of the facts. And the facts are that Omicron, it does represent a very considerable risk, and people need to be aware of that risk. They need to take the steps, and above all, they need to get boosted now. Sam, can I just remind you everything I've been saying throughout this interview, which is that is exactly the kind of question that qualifies, that breaks the golden rule. What we're focusing on is getting the job done. What we're focusing on is trying to make sure that we not only have the fastest vaccine rollout in Europe, the fastest booster rollout, as we've already done, but that we're able, because of the Get Boosted Now campaign, to avert some of the more damaging consequences of Omicron. That is what the government is engaged in doing now. That is what I am focused on. And do you know what? I think that is what people would want me to be focused on.